We did work intensively in team with our Emirati colleagues, the Italian Trade Commission and the Italian Chambers of Commerce, but we are not satisfied. A lot of work has to be done in view of the immense possibilities of partnership and investment in many sectors between Italy and the UAE. In June, His Excellency the Minister of Economy, Sultan Al Mansouri, will lead a delegation formed by top management of Emirati companies in different sectors, visiting Lazio and Marche region through a very intense program of B2B meetings and visits to our production districts. Europe and Italy are now affected by an economic recession. The Italian government, led by the Honorable Prime Minister Mario Monti, is strongly engaged in adopting a program of innovative and very effective measures aimed in putting again our economy on track. Italy is the third economy of the Eurozone and one of the top 10 economies of the world. I am very confident that our skills and the great strength of our nation will allow us to overcome this difficult moment. Under the roof of this beautiful ballroom tonight, we display with great pride some of the top-scale products of the legendary tradition of Italian cuisine and the latest models of universally known cars and moto brands. Allow me to thank, first of all, the management and staff of St. Regis Hotel for its dedication and support, and the many sponsors who made this evening possible. VFS Global, Generali, Emirates Airline, Meyer Tecnimont, Bellelli Energy, Costa Cruise, Elettronica ELT, Fincantieri, Gianni, Origoni, Grippo and Partners, Italian Lawyers, Lavajet, Techint, Saipen, Iguzzini, Abu Dhabi System Integration, Bainat, Finmeccanica, Nesite, Salini, Intesa San Paolo, OS Consulting, Italfair, Messina Line, Valvitalia, Color Zone. For the splendid vehicles in display, special thanks to my very good friend, Said Altair, for Ferrari and Maserati, Western Motors at Alfheim Group for Fiat 500, and Vespa Piaggio, Moto Guzzi and Aprilia Motor Scooter by Dusasia Motors. For the food selection, we have to say a special thanks to the Italian wines of Sevico Villa Romagnoli, the tasty cheeses that you will have from Auricchio and Italian dairy products, the Buffalo Mozzarella of Caseificio La Reale near Naples, breads and a gigantic cake made by Italian bakers of gourmet restaurant Apice, the legendary ice cream gelati that is up there, of Giolitti, opening soon in Dubai, Italian Pizzeria Biancorosso, Cipriani with a tempting Bellini cocktails, and Gelato University Carpigiani. Last but not least, the fantastic coordination of the event by the hotel manager Andrea Popa, and the delicious all-Italian buffet of the St. Regis Hotel by restaurant manager Marco Di Pasquale and chef Daniel Nuss. Through the night, we will be accompanying my Images of Italy on the big screens, edited by Media Mania Company, and Italian music arranged by the DJ, Italian DJ, Chicco Rettino. For who is interested to travel to Italy, and I wish many, Emirates Airlines, the Italian Tourist Board, and the Italian travel agency Royce Travel can provide, through their staff present at this function, any information. And may I conclude now with few words in our noble language for my fellow citizens. Care italiane e cari italiani, vorrei leggervi una frase pronunciata ieri dal capo dello Stato, Giorgio Napolitano, sulla nostra festa nazionale in questo difficile momento, mentre la terra continua a tremare in Emilia. Celebreremo il 2 giugno, ma lo dedicheremo alla memoria delle vittime, al dolore delle famiglie e anche a momenti di scoramento che devono essere superati. Celebreremo perché la Repubblica deve dare conferma della sua vitalità, forza democratica, serenità e fermezza con cui affronta le sfide. Per quanto mi riguarda, io non mi stancherò di ripetervelo. L'Italia attraversa un momento difficile, ma abbiate fiducia nel futuro, perché a noi italiani non ci ferma nessuno. Viva la Repubblica, viva l'Italia! We'll be right back.